mechanic. I was like, oh no, let's give it a shot. And they fit in the back, no problem. Oh God. They almost sideswiped us.
Sure, you know.
What?
You just like lie and say you're doing something.
Oh!
And he hit the car?
Yeah, he hit it. I got it, guys.
You guys! We got it!
I think it's probably an important thing to just continue to bring up when we talk about it. Not every time, but when I'm talking about it, it's
Jesus Christ.
I think one specific friend, so I was very surprised to see who she was. And she was like, want to pay attention to her. I don't want to, you know, to know that she exists. And I'm like, that's
I'm trying to go to work, boy.
No one had any questions, actually. They never do. No one in the American media asks questions or thought that speech was weird in any way. But back in 2019, one journalist in Iceland, not yet brainwashed, did have a question. He asked, why did John Kerry fly all the way to Iceland on a private
plane?
Well,
you're real smart, aren't you?
Critical. Now, to our knowledge, no one covered John Kerry's response at the time.
Anyway, moving on. Yeah.
No, because it shares the same C-Class sedan platform in the early 90s. It's not a sports car.
There you go.
But
the
fuck
are you doing?
That
makes it very engaging. There is a level of engagement that is required.
That's not enough. I want to teach everybody else.
I want to put an end to this nonsense.
I'm putting an end to this nonsense.
Yeah.
You don't do that. You don't do that. Where everybody else settles, walks away, just like, forget it. Let's just get back to work. I'm not sure that's the right thing to do anymore.
Either.
Heck in a minute.
How are you doing, Blake?